This is how you do a spiral. Hey guys, Captain Harley here. So when you tie up to a dock, you tie onto this cleat and you have all of this extra line with the bitter end right here. So what should you do with that? Now there's two things you can do. One thing I'm gonna teach you today is how to do basically just a spiral. And that's gonna be really easy for you to do. You just take that bitter end and start twisting it into a spiral. You're going to see how well it coils up right here. Just going to create a spiral with that. And it looks really, really nice. And you just let it sit right there beside it. So it's not everywhere. But be careful with this. Don't leave it on your boat because that sun will leave a mark in a circle right here on your boat. So don't leave it on your boat for a long time. Don't leave it on the dock for a long time. This is just for a temporary use, because it could be really sun stained under that over a long period of time.